Today I'm here with another collab. This time there are 13 of us doing this collab, and I will have everybody listed down below in the description box in a playlist. This is the musician-inspired makeup look, and we all chose a musician to inspire us to do a look around. And I chose Freddie Mercury, the front man for Queen. And I was thinking of someone flamboyant and crazy and out there and amazing and beautiful and talented and everything rolled into one, and he's the first one that came to my mind. I've always liked Queen as a group. I've always liked their music, but after I watched the movie Bohemian Rhapsody, I fell in love with Freddie Mercury as a person, and I am so sad that he was taken from this world too soon. He was a beautiful soul, and it was a loss for all of humanity when he passed away. He's been gone since 1991, so a very, very long time, but he's just amazing. So I decided I'm going to do a look that's sort of based off of one of his videos, and it's I Want to Break Free. And if you are not familiar with the song or the video, in the video, the band members dressed up in drag, and Freddie still had his big bushy mustache and his black wig, and he had on like a pink look. He had pink nails, pink lipstick, pink shadow. So I thought that I would do something inspired by the pink in that video. So I'm going to do a pink eye look today. Now, if you want to know what's on my face, I'm using everything from my Project Pan. If you want to go back and check that video out, it'll tell you everything that I've used. The only changes that I made were, I used up my Urban Decay Primer Potion, and I put in this Lorac Eye Primer. I used up my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, and I put in my Tarte Shape Tape. And I added in this white concealer by AOA Studio from Shop Miss A. This is a dollar, y'all. And I use this to prime my eyes when I'm going to do a bright look. And since the blush that's in my Project Pan is kind of an orangey-colored blush, and I'm doing a pinky look, I used this e.l.f. Bronzer and blush in violet. I used this blush, and then for highlighter, I have Blush Gems in my Project Pan, and it's kind of goldish color, so instead of using it, I used my highlighter from Classy Cake Cosmetics, my friend Sandra's makeup company, and I used this one right here as my highlighter, and that is her highlighter in Sandra Bell. So that is the differences, but everything else is just like always. So I'm going to go ahead and start my look with my BH Cosmetics Weekend Festival palette. It looks like this. And I'm going to go into this light pink shade in the crease with a fluffy brush. I cannot wait to see what everyone else does. I know we've got a lot of different amazing musicians that these amazing makeup artists in this group are going to be inspired by. I mean, lots of my favorites are in there. It was hard for us all to just choose one. But Freddie was my very first choice. Freddie was a very loving person, and that's something that I like about him a lot. He loved animals. He had 13 cats, and from several different articles and I've read and documentaries I've watched, they say that he had a room for each one of his cats, that that's how much he loved them, and that when he was away on tour, that his house staff, he would call every night to talk to his cats on the phone. I think that's so awesome. I just love that about him. Next, I'm going to go into this hot pink right here. And I'm going to take that into the crease as well, but I'm going to go in on a more tapered crease brush. And just put that down in the socket. Ooh, that is a lot of pigment. favorite Queen song is We Are the Champions. If you like Queen, leave me a comment below and tell me what your favorite Queen song is. You have to be a Queen fan, right? I mean, how could you not? Freddie has one of the most distinct voices, most well-known voices in musical history. He has like a 4 to 5 octave range. His voice is just amazing. He can sound like different people when he's singing. I mean, I'm just blown away by his voice. Okay, I got a lot of pink in the crease. So, I'm going to take that fluffy brush again. But I used the light color one, and I'm going to blend that out a little bit. Tone it down a wee bit for me. Let's see, what do I want to do now? I think I'm going to go into my magnetic palette, the one I always use with my Crystal Scents Hot Pots in there, and I'm going to go into this pinky violet shade right here, and I'm going to put that in the outer V. And I'm going to use a big pencil brush. Just to add a little depth out there in that corner. I know some of the people in this collab are going all out, so much so that they bought wigs and outfits to do their character, their music icon. So this is going to be an amazing collaboration. You're going to definitely want to watch everyone's video. Oh goodness. I'm going to blend that a little bit. Looks like I lost a little in the crease. So I'm going to go back into that shade from my Weekend Festival palette. I'm going to put that into the crease again, this one. I definitely want this lip to be pink. I don't want to tone it down so much that you can't tell it's a pink eye look, because Freddie definitely wasn't toned down. look like pink flamingos. I'm gonna go back into that light pink shade with that blending brush. And I'm going to blend that above it. Been doing so many collabs here lately. I'm so blessed to have so many amazing friends that want to collab with me, and then to be a part of this huge collab, I'm certainly honored. Okay, I think I'm ready to do a lid shade, and with that, I'm going to go back into Sandra's pink highlighting shade by Classic Cake Cosmetics. And that is called Sandra Bell, and I'm going to put that on a packer brush, and I'm going to put that on the lid. Now, her shadows are amazing. They do not need to be wet to be foiled, but it's a habit I have, and I do it to every shimmer shadow that I use, so I'm going to do it to this one, although it doesn't need it. And I'm just going to go ahead and pack that on the lid. Oh, that is so, so pretty. Love it. It's just like putting on pink ice on your eyes. Look at that. Oh, it's gorgeous. That. And of course I will have some transfer up onto my upper eye because I have hooded lids. There's nothing I can do about it, really. Wish there were, though. To the other eye. That's a super pink. So now, I'm going to, I think I'm going to take that on a small brush and go ahead and take that down into my inner corner as well. Just go ahead and use the same pink shade. Oh, that's gorgeous. I'm going to put on this clean color double ended brow highlighting pencil. It's like a dupe for the Benefit highbrow that I love so much. Makes it your brow bone pop a little bit there. I love these pins. think they're so pretty. Okay, I'm gonna go off camera and I've got a little bit of fallout. I'm gonna clean that up and I'm gonna go back in with that pink I used in the crease under my lower lash line. I'm going to put on some black eyeliner from this little hard candy kit that I had, my CoverGirl Supersizer mascara, and I'll be back to do some lips. That's the finished eye look. I like it. It's actually a colorful look that I really like. So now for some lips. And I decided to use this. Oh no, my eyes start to water. I've decided to use this Smith and Colt, and it is in the color Love Sucker. And it's a pink. This is a really weird texture. It's like mousse or gel. I got it in BoxyCharm. It's a little streaky. Now it's a finished look. I hope I did Freddie proud and everyone in the collab as well. So, like I said, I will have everyone linked in a playlist down below in my description bar, so please go and check out all of their channels. I know they're going to do amazing looks. You're not going to want to miss out and see who they chose. And, yeah, I had a great time. I was honored to be included in the collab. I love you all. Thank you so much. If you like these types of videos, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. Love to all. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.